Well, key events did go on the schedule during Pridefest in downtown St. Louis. Gateway Arch served as a backdrop for the Grand Pride Parade, an epic march in support of the LGBTQIA plus community. The procession started at the corner of 8th and Market Street and ran through the Pridefest grounds before arriving up at the intersection of Market and 15th Street. Thousands of people were on hand to see the creative talents of those involved in the parade. St. Louis City Mayor Tishaura Jones was on hand to express her support for the community.